Me Riven. Me outplay.
Hello there.
Oh boy. Rengar versus Riven. I have no idea how this matchup plays out. Do I win level one? I don't know. Hey, what do you guys, I think I go Q. Oh god. This is a really bad. I wish I went E. Oh, I'm so fucked already. Dude, what the fuck? This is, very sad. Dude, what the fuck? He's level fucking 2 and he beat me. I can win here. I won! Ha ha! I did it! I'm the best! I'm the fucking best! Going back to base because I don't want to fucking die when he TP's back in. I'm down 20 CS. Fuck me. Oh my god. This is so depressing. Oh wow, he threw a second one. Wait, that hit me? Dude, I'm fucked. Help me! This guy's crazy! I hate this lane. Wait, he was 6? Nice, my team killed him. That was a little embarrassing. I'm supposed to flash. That's a tilter. Still full HP. This lane is so bad for me. Holy fuck. Oh, don't tell me he gets away with that. This guy for real? Is he just gonna ult me and kill me here now? We have like the same items, but he's still so much stronger. In fact, I have more items than he does. He just has one level on me. Oh yeah, I shouldn't be topside right now. That wasn't obvious. This is a QSS game. Because of Lulu. There's so much mana. Oh, he messed up so bad there. Why did he flash up? What was that indeed? What am I doing? I think I should be able to beat Rengar 1-1 if he doesn't have his full stacks. That guy's fucking dead. Uh-oh. Outplayed, lol. Me Riven. Me outplay. Oh. That's how I press all my skills. Don't worry guys, I have Baron. Most trustworthy player. Diamond 1 player has Baron. No, the polymorph. Did I get my W off? I can't tell. I should have bought QSS like I was thinking of. Oh, that was easier than I thought it was gonna be. Yay, we won! Yay! Give it to Diana. Why am I getting honored? I trolled that game. I got smashed early on. Holy fuck, I got so lucky with the first blood. I legit just won because I'm a better top laner, not because I'm better at the champions.